Okay, the latest of the projects that we are about to tackle is a prom dress, which is going to look something like this. That is the upper half version of the dress. I have just taken the measurements and some measurements and jotted those down. That's the full version of the dress. Now, I did get a clipping of the back of the dress as well, although I can't recall what I've done with it. But I'm just going to give you some guidance on the fabrics that we've chosen. It's in a very blue, vibrant royal blue color, and the fabric that we've chosen is chiffon in the same color. And then as our lining, I've chosen this shimmery fabric, which I'm going to line the chiffon dress in. So the combination is exceptionally pretty, and I have got to get this done for one of my... that's what the end result should hopefully look like. Now, the other thing that we're going to do with this is, as our shoulder strap, is off the shoulder on one side, and that's the lace that we're going to use to finish off the dressing. Now, I have to say that I've not made anything like this before, so it's a bit of a first time. But do you know what, without actually trying, we're not going to know any different. So I'm going to attempt to make this dress and hopefully guide and show you on what we end up achieving. Now, I'm not absolutely sure on whether to go for making videoing this. Okay, it's just a bit of a thought that's coming to mind. And I'm actually going to just phone the customer to actually clarify something. So I will get back to you further, inshallah, and guide you on doing this at a later stage.